into the entertainment portion of the evening. We have a lot of very fun, interesting things going on. First starting with, it's true, with my nephew, Devin Rao, who's gonna sing a song for you. Also, unrelated, somebody lost a gold ring. So if somebody did, potentially an earring, please come find me at table four. Devin.
Hello. So I wanted to learn one song for my grandma, and my mom specifically told me to learn a song from the 60s, 70s era. And I prepared one song for you. I've been working this whole week at college, so I only have like 2 days to rehearse. So the song's called Daydream Believer.
Feel free to sing along if you want.
Could hide neath the wings of the bluebird as she sings. The 6 o'clock alarm never rings. Oh, but it rings, and I rise, wipe the sleep out of my eyes. The shaving razor's cold and it stings. Cheer up, sleepy Jean. Oh, what can it mean to a daydream believer and a homecoming queen? You once thought of me as a white knight on a steed. Now you know how happy I can be. Oh, but the good times that we had without dollar one to spend. But baby, how much do we really need? Cheer up, sleepy Jean. Oh, what can it mean to a daydream believer and a homecoming queen? Cheer up, sleepy Jean. Oh, what can it mean to a daydream believer and a homecoming queen? Cheer up, sleepy Jean. Oh, what can it mean to a daydream believer and a homecoming queen? Cheer up, sleepy Jean. Oh, what can it mean to a daydream believer and a homecoming queen?
Thank you.